Carly, that you cook with Matt all the time. This is a really cool place in downtown Lee's Summit. It's called A Time for Everything, and you can get a bunch of kitchenware, you can get spices, and here in the back, they do cooking demo classes. And Carly, you've been a part of that with Matt. What are we cooking up today, Matt?
So we're doing some steak street tacos with salsa verde. And we've got some steak on the grill right now, finishing up. Salt, pepper, garlic, lime juice, searing them off. You can use skirt steak too. And from there, we're building some street tacos on some corn tortillas. We want to double up the corn tortillas so they don't fall apart on us. So the ladies are assembling some of the grilled steak now with some Mexican crema.
Yeah, we recruited Kelly and Candace from the Neighborhood Cafe and Whistle Stop Cafe because they were following me around all morning. And I said, you know, if you're going to follow, we might as well put you to work. And so we're putting them to work. How much fun is it for you to teach these classes here for people who come in who might not know how to cook very well?
You know what? It's a blast. It's such a gift to pass on just little gems of stories, of recipes that there might not be secrets, but those little gems you've learned over the years that you like to pass on, tell the stories about your travels and about all the different fun techniques or little ingredients you've come up with over the years. And they say you don't start learning till you start teaching. And I'll tell you, it's just a treat to be able to teach people in this environment. And Lee's Summit, this is a great little hidden gem in the middle of Lee's Summit. A wide variety of chefs from around the area teach here and share their gifts, and you never leave hungry from the classes here. I can promise you, you're always well fed. And
all right, let's try it. Let's
have a blast.
Candace, these two ladies cook at their own restaurant, so this better be good because we've got three chefs here making this. And I know Kathy from the Lee Summit Museum. Go ahead and try yours too. Wow.
We did
good. So good.
Really good.
Come about the cooking classes.
So the cooking classes. So Carly and I have one coming up in a couple of Saturdays, the 26th, I believe, Saturday. We're doing some different Mexican fare that you might not have had before, and traditional Mexican fare. I've also got a Thanksgiving class, Thanksgiving prep, getting ready for the big day coming up in November. We've also got one generally around once a month, but they have a variety of chefs that teach here as well. Jasper teaches out here.
Awesome.
And some other well-known chefs.